दिस इज ए विलेज कॉल्ड चिपली लिंगदहल्ली सागर तालूक शिवमोग्ग डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड कर्नाटक स्टेट वेर वी हैव बीन वर्किंग फॉर डीसिल्टिंग दि टैंक्स फ्रम पास्ट थ्री इयर्स सी द वन इज आनेसंडिलो लेक विच इज अर्लियर इट वाज हैविंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ स्टोरिंग जस्ट 25,000 liters of water. Now it is after desilting program, it is now it is storing capacity of 65 lakh liters of water. Again, the second lake is called Bangarama Lake, which is almost 600 years old, which was also desilted recently in 2019. So it was earlier, it was having a capacity of storing capacity was just 10 lakh liters. After desilting, it is now able to store about 2 crores a liter of water. We had a meeting in 2017, May 27th. The renowned waterman of Uttar Kannada, Shivanand Kalve, came and he asked us to desilt some lakes in your area. So we had a meeting and we chosen this Bangarama Lake in 2017.